Hi, I'm Sarah Ogier with Kitchen Biz, and here with me today is Brian Spellman, Senior Sales Manager for Rubbermaid Commercial Products.
Thanks, Sarah. I'm here today to talk about our new line extension in the Brute Utility Refuse category. We have some exciting things coming in November of 2014 with an enhancement to our already very popular Brute Utility Refuse can. To help me demonstrate, first I'm going to show you our current can with the straight wall technology and a problem that you probably all had where the bag gets stuck in a vacuum and you have to wiggle it to get it out. Now, I'm going to ask Sarah to do the same thing with our new venting technology, and you see how much easier that is to lift the bag out. You don't run into that problem. And that's due to a technology that we have inside of the can that creates channels for the air to pass through. That makes it 50% easier to lift the bag out of the can. We've also engineered some new changes to the can in and around the handle with liner cinches, so you don't have to tie that bag off. You can cinch the liner up on all four corners and it won't fall back down into the can. We've also reinforced the base and added a molded in handle to make it easier to lift the can and pour things out. All of these changes are beginning in November of 2014 and will be automatic to any Brute can that you order moving forward.
Ryan, will these be available in all colors?
They will. In fact, we have 7 colors, and all colors will be available with the new venting technology in November of 2014.
And are there any other new products associated with Brute that you'll be launching alongside the new vented Brute?
I'm glad you asked. Actually, right here we have the new lid design, which actually is channels around the outside, which allow water to drain off so you don't have pooling on the top of the lid.
And is there a place that we're able to access all this information?
Yes, you can go to RubbermaidCommercial.com or you can talk to your local CIFA dealer.
Wonderful. Well, thank you so much, Brian, for being with us today.
Thanks for having me.
And thank you very much.